Otto?
Make sure he gets this.
It's the map to Sokka and Katara's dad.
Fresh air, are we?
We're looking for someone.
I hope it's not Miyuki. Miyuki, did you get in trouble with the Fire Nation again?
The Avatar's been through here. Let's keep moving.
Aha! I caught you. You should be ashamed of yourself. Littering in the courtyard.
I'm sorry. I'll take care of this.
Wind, aid my hand.
This ship is sentimental to me. It was built by my father.
Is this the boat he took you ice dodging in?
Yep, it's got the scar to prove it. How about you, Sokka? You must have some good stories from your first time ice dodging.
He never got to go. Dad left before he was old enough.
Oh, I forgot you were too young.
What's ice dodging?
It's a rite of passage for young Water Tribe members. When you turn 14, your dad takes you. You know what? You're about to find out.
All systems go.
Stopping.
Because the girl must have spent a lot of time here.
We have no time for this. Hey, watch it!
Oh, look. He likes you. Care to hear your fortune, handsome?
At my age, there is really only one big surprise left. And I'd just as soon leave it a mystery.
Ice dodging is a ceremonial test of wisdom, bravery, and trust. In our village, it was done by weaving a boat through a field of icebergs.
How are we supposed to ice dodge without ice?
You'll be dodging those. Sokka, you steer and call the shots. Lead wisely. Katara, you secure the mainsail. The winds can be brutal, so be brave. Aang, you control the jib. Without your steady hand, we all go down. Your position is about trust.
I know that. Why wouldn't I know that? I'm the Avatar. I know about trust.
For this to be done right, I cannot help. You pass or fail on your own.
Aang, ease up on the jib. Katara, steady. Let's sail! Katara, give him room! Hey! Help to lead! Help to lead!
What does that even mean?
Great job!
There's no way through!
We can make it!
Sokka, you've already proven yourself. Maybe we should...
Aang, I'm gonna need air in that sail. Katara, I want you to bend as much water as you can between us and those rocks. Now!
Of water bear witness to these marks, for Saka, the mark of the wise. The same mark your father earned. For Katara, the mark of the brave. Her courage inspires us. And for Aang, the mark of the trusted. You are now an honorary member of the Water Tribe.
I can't.
Of course you can.
No, you can't trust me.
Aang, what are you talking about?
A messenger gave this to me for Bato. You have to understand.
I was afraid you
would- This is the map to our father! You had it the whole time? How could you? Well, you can go to the North Pole on your own. I'm going to find Dad.
Now, Sokka, I think you should-
Katara, are you with me?
I'm with you, Sokka.
I should be moving on.
That would be best.
Victory.
I'm an idiot, Momo.
Getting close. That wolf sounds so sad.
It's probably wounded.
No. It's been separated from the pack. I understand that pain. It's how I felt when the Water Tribe warriors had to leave me behind. They were my family.
Taking aim.
And being apart from them was more painful than my wounds.
To go back. I want to see Dad, but helping Aang is where we're needed the most.
You're right.
Your father will understand, and I know he's proud of you.
Thanks, Bato.
I know where to go from here. Take this in case you want to find us. I'll leave a message at the rendezvous point.
Looks like we're going alone, guys.
Oh. Avatar, you must leave.
Okay, I get it. Everybody wants me gone.
A group of people came to the Abbey looking for you.
Who?
A fierce-looking woman with a horrible monster, and a young man with a scar.
Zuko.
The beast was using the scent of a necklace to follow you.
A necklace? Katara!
So this is your girlfriend. No wonder she left. She's way too pretty for you.
Where is he? Where's the Avatar? We split up. He's long gone. How stupid do you think I am?
Pretty stupid.
Run! What are we supposed to do now?
It's seeking a different scent. Perhaps something that the Avatar held.